He has been a fixture on the Hawaii entertainment scene for decades. The ambassador of Aloha recounted the events of last night.
I'm glad the officer stopped me because, you know, I did have one glass too many. I usually have a glass of wine, but I had two. You know, I was with some friends in Ohana, but he did stop me, and it's a good lesson to learn. I've been the ambassador of Aloha for so long that, you know, I gotta talk about Aloha. I gotta start using it myself. You know, no, but I'm glad I got stopped.
Close friends of Danny's, some of whom have faced this same problem, say they will stand by him and offer whatever help they can. I reminded him today of his importance to visitors and locals alike and asked him if that could change.
Oh. You don't want that to happen.
No, I don't want that to happen. I made a mistake, you know, it's an honest mistake, and I got to pay for it, you know, and I gladly pay for it. Like I said, you know, the thing is, nobody got hurt. I didn't get into an accident. You know, the thing is, Lolo, if you're going to go out and have a drink, take your grandson with you.
Danny was having lunch with his wife and family in Chinatown. In spite of all his years on the entertainment scene, this is the first time the 76-year-old has faced this legal situation.
Okay, this is a hard question now.
Yep.
Does it have to do with age?
I think so. You know, the older you get, you know, you're not as wise as you were before. You know, and I think the older I get, you know, I tend to forget.
What do you take away from this? What is your a message to yourself?
Myself, if you're going to go out with your friends, have a driver. You know, I'm 76 now, but, you know, I got to get a driver. 422-2222.
Kirk Matthews, KHON 2 News.